Okay, y'all, welcome back to the channel. TCB, the Country Boy. I got a song by DMX that a lot of people are requesting. Lord, give me a sign. Let me give you a little info that I got on this. This was recorded in 2006. Year of the Dog, again, is the album it was on. From Rough Rider Records, Sony Urban. Let's see, it says here, even though this particular album had the parental advisory sticker on it, this song in no way has any profanities whatsoever. And it's most likely due to DMX's reputation. DMX had since decided to return to rap after being encouraged by Mace to wait for God's calling to do so. It is also rumored that DMX made this song because he needed a sign to either preach or stay rapping. So, this song is about DMX's struggles, trials, and tribulations throughout all of his life, and all while seeking strength from God to win the battles he faces. All right, cool deal. I'm all with that. That's a lot of me right there. But anyway, let's check this bad boy out. DMX, Lord, give me a sign. Here we go.
Yeah, in the name of Jesus, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. Preach. And every tongue that rises against me in judgment, thou shalt condemn. Lord, give me a sign. For this is the heritage of the servants of the Lord. Preach. And that righteousness is of me, said the Lord. Preach. Amen. Lord, give me a sign. I really need to talk to you, Lord. Since the last time we talked, the walk has been hard. Now I know you haven't left me, but I feel like I'm alone. I'm a big boy now, but I'm still not grown. And I'm still going through it, like pain and a hurt. Soaking up trouble like rain in the dirt. And I know only I can stop the rain with just a mention of my Savior's name. In the name of Jesus, devil, I rebuke you for what I go through and trying to make me do what I used to. But all that stops right here. As long as the Lord's in my life, I will have no fear. I will know no pain from the light to the dark. Devil, show no shame, spit it right from the heart. Cause it's right from the start. You held me down and ain't nothing they can tell me now. Lord, give me a sign. Let me know what's on your mind. Let me know what I'm gonna find. It's all in time. Show me how to teach the mind. Show me how to reach the blind. Lord, give me a sign. Show me what I got to do to bring me closer to you. Cause I'ma go through whatever you want me to. Just let me know what to do. Lord, give me a sign. Please show me something. I'm tired of talking to him, knowing he fighting. Crying about life ain't nothing. But you either be the one mad cause you trapped or the one hunting. Trapped in your own mind, waiting on the Lord. A hunting with the word that cuts like a sword. The spoken word is stronger than the strongest man. Carries the whole world like the strongest hand. Through the trials and tribulations, you never let us down, Jesus. I know you're here with us now, Jesus. I know you're still with us now. Keep it real with us now. I wanna feel, show me how, please. Let me take your hand, guide me. I walk slow, but stay right beside me. The devil's trying to find me, hide me. Hold up, I take that back. Protect me and give me the strength to fight. Lord, give me a sign.
awesome song. I liked it a lot. I liked the meaning. He was sitting there waiting for God to tell him, give him a sign. From what I heard, I don't know if this is true, y'all might be able to tell me, that he actually did get that sign he was looking for. And I think to this day right now, is he a preacher? Cool for him. God bless him. Man, way to go. Man, he had a distinctive, strong, masculine, hard-hitting voice, man. I tell you what, he could throw it down. And I think he was misunderstood a lot. I think he was definitely skewered by a lot of people that didn't like what he was about, whether it was a Christianity thing or whatever it was. Man, they was on him. So, didn't he go to jail and all that other stuff? I know something, but I don't know very much about him. But great rapper, awesome dude. God bless him. I hope he's doing awesome. Have a good day, y'all. Good song.